I believe it's definitely going to start trends and start to influence the youth, especially those young girls out there who want to be the first in their fields.
It means to be respectful. It means to help others. And it means to basically you be you.
I understand the power of my voice and that the words I say matter a lot. And most importantly, that I know I have the right to speak up. And that is what I believe it means to think like a girl.
Well, now one psychologist specifically wants you to think like a girl and start rejecting the myths that women have been told their entire lives. Joining me now is Dr. Tracy Packham-Olloway, psychologist and author of Think Like a Girl. Thank you so much for joining us this morning.